Hello students, I am Shilpa from Bharat Mata. Welcome to today's GK class. In our previous GK online class, we have learned about some musical instruments and famous artists of India. Today, I am going to introduce you to some famous personalities of India who have excelled Indian respective fields. These are people who inspired whole generation of Indians. First one, Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was born on 12th January 1863 and his birthday is celebrated as National Youth Day. He was the greatest philosopher and spiritual leader of the 20th century. He was the chief disciple of Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Next one, Mother Teresa. She was honored in the Catholic Church as Saint Teresa of Calcutta, the kind mother of all, who was awarded the Nobel Prize for Peace for her works of humanity. Her earlier name was Agnes Gonza Bojasio. Students, I repeat, Agnes Gonza Bojasio. Next one, Rabindranath Tagore. A painter and Nobel laureate for literature. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature for his collection of well-known poems, Gitanjali, in the year 1913. He wrote our national anthem, Janagana Mana. Next, ABJ Abdul Kalam. He is India's 11th president, who is often referred to as the Missile Man of India. His autobiography is Wings of Fire. Next one, Dada Saheb Phalke. His real name was Dundiraj Govind Phalke. He was known as the father of Indian cinema. Next one, Rakesh Sharma. Rakesh Sharma is an first Indian astronaut who travelled in space abroad Soyuz T-11 on 3rd April 1984. Next one, Lata Mangeshkar, an eminent vocalist, legendary singer who has made India proud. She is also known as Nightingale of India. Next one, Azim Premji, the founder of Wipro and a master entrepreneur. Thank you.